Alright, so guys, I'm back. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna tell you guys about new content on my YouTube channel. So let me explain you guys what content is it. Alright, so guys, now I have some diamond rocks. I mean diamond rocks. It's just left 11 blue gem rocks in my inventory because I bought some items. Well, I'm gonna upload the video about it, but now there is a new content. Like this content is like 10 blue gem rocks to 100 or 200 blue gem rocks, like only trade, because as you guys know, in Growtopia now situation is like all items are sometimes it's raising, sometimes it's dropping, so we can make profit from that, like trading profit. So I'm gonna do content about that with 10 blue gem rocks trade only, so I can invest items whatever I want or just trade, like mega plant or ramen paste, anything else, like any good invest items I can buy it in this content, and I'm gonna sell it for more expensive. So sometimes I could lose my wardrobes, but sometimes I could get some make profit from investment. So it will be good content, and if you have like 10 blue gem rocks like me, or if you want to make profit like me with good investments, just you guys can watch this video and you guys can get some tips how to invest your diamond rocks, not lazy profit like any BFG word or farming, something like that. So yes, this content will be good content, I think, in my opinion. So I'm gonna do it. So now we are gonna make some plays for doing this content. Alright, so maybe here. Very cool. So yes, I think this is a really good content. So you guys can get some tips about how to invest your blue gem rocks in this situation in GT, because now it's so manipulated, many kind of items, you know what I'm saying. So alright, I think I should buy some prosperity in the later. Now we put this warehouse entrance. Alright, I think we should get some pillar. Let's buy it. Alright. It's expensive to be honest, but there's no seller in this world, so I think I should buy it for wardrobe. Or is there a seller? Hold up, I don't think there's a seller because it's too late. It's 11 PM for me, but I don't know other countries, but yes, I think I should buy it for this content because I'm recording right now. You know what? Alright. Let me buy it. I think I need only 16 maybe. Yes. I don't need many blocks for making that place for my content. Alright, so guys, now there are place what I can put my BGLS or investment. Alright, let's go. So I'm gonna put my storage box here and hold up. So this content is 10. How much it should be? 10 BGLS to 100 BGLS. Alright, it's really cool. Let's go. Brown hair is the best. Hold up. Yes, let me put money. Oh, it doesn't work. Money gun. Yikes. And brown hair. What item should I put it on this mannequin? Maybe this crown looks... This crown makes richer. Alright. And... Yes, TX plus money. It looks rich. Yeah, bling wings, that's cool. Awesome. Alright. I think I should get strategy 3 rubber. I don't know, is this expensive or not, but I'm just buying it for my content. I don't know how much is strategy box level 3. How much is it? Just comment below the price of this strategy box. Alright. So guys, now we got them. Okay. Hold up, where should I put it? I have no idea, but yes. Okay. And another sign, and I'm gonna put like scoreboard. What was that name? Score something. So I'm gonna write, for example, if I bought my Mac plant in this content, I'm gonna write here how much did I buy it for Mac plant. Like, so when I try to sell it, how much I get world drugs from this trade, or how much world drugs I lose from this trade, so I can write about that on this board. Easy. Okay, bro. So there is 10 blue gemmas for this content, and I hope I get 100 BGLS in the future as soon. Alright, already guys, so in this video I'm gonna buy some items right now. Let's go. Oh, should I buy it for 425? Oh, someone's... I think I should buy it for 425. I don't know if it's a good choice or not. I'm just buying it. Holy shit, someone is trolling. Yikes. Yes. Alright guys, I just bought it for 425. And let me check how much is Ghost Scan is again. Alright, I'm here. Someone is selling for 55. What the fuck? It's reached 5 diamond rocks in 10 minutes. It looks rich. Thank you so much for selling your rings for 85. Appreciate it. Therapy. So guys, in this video I spent 5 BGLS and 10 diamond rocks for investment. Alright, let me put this here. One Raymond piece. I bought this for 425 and I bought the Draconic Wings for 85. Alright, should I buy Growth Can right now? I think it's manipulated right now. Alright, so I give up to buy growth can in this video. That's not the time, I think. Alright, so guys, in this video, I bought Lemon Peace and Draconic Wings for investing. So that's the end of the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed the new content, 10 Blue Gem Rocks to 100 Blue Gem Rocks only trade. So I'm not gonna farm or make any BFG world or something. I'm just gonna make profit from trading. Alright, so guys, thank you guys for watching, and do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and just comment below that what's your best investment in GT, so I will check it out. You guys can talk about that each other, what's the good investment. Alright guys, see ya next video guys, see ya, bye bye. And let me put some diamond rocks here. Alright, so guys, see ya.